Nothing makes sense here. Just leave people alone. No one should dictate how one should live their lives. Everyone has brain. Let them think on their own the best way to live a productive and progressive lives. Science and technology is definitely the way forward. So I believe this is from an atheist or free thinker that do not subscribe to any religion. I'm assuming, of course, based on the statement. Right, because from this statement, he or she believe that everyone should just live their own life, not being bothered, and they can think how best to live, right? So my question, because he or she said no one should dictate how should live their life, so my response, dictate how one should live their life, question mark, well, only the creator have the right to do. My mistake here, we human can only convey the message and remind. By the way, how is science and technology related to the topic at hand? Is it not mutually exclusive? It is not mutually exclusive, no? So, because suddenly he or she brings in this statement, right? Science and technology is definitely the way forward. It is as if he or she is putting science and technology in the opposition side of, I don't know. I assume this is about religion up here, right? So what do you think? Because of course most of my viewers are either Muslim or Christians, so we believe that the creator, we believe in a creator, and we believe that the creator have the right to dictate how we should live, right? So I'm not sure whether is there anyone who believe in God that still think that God do not dictate what is right and wrong. Is that possible? Conceptually, it might be possible, right? But God is just, God is knowledgeable, so it's hard to argue that it can still be logical that God just leave it like that. I don't know, but conceptually that can be discussed, I guess. Anyway, but for those who are subscribing to a religion, right? And you believe in God, we believe that God have the right over us to determine what we can and cannot do, right? So who are we to complain? Of course, we shouldn't be imposing on one another, but God's command is something that we should obey and submit to. If anyone know why suddenly science and technology is being brought into this, do share. I'm not sure what this is all about. Maybe because some people do think that science and technology is on the opposite side of religion, right? That's why I say it's not mutually exclusive, right? Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time.